Oh my god, you guys, world exclusive Battlefield 3 before it came out, 1 week before release. I have it, reviewer's copy. Thank you very much, IGN. Now, let's look at this bad boy. Let's check it out. Oh. It's just a piece of shit.